YouTube, what is going on, you beautiful guardians of the internet? It is Mesa Sean, and it is 0500 hours. And what does the O stand for? Oh my God, it is early. But my bounty's just refreshed, which means he is in town. So let's go find him. All right, so when you go into the tower, you break left as if you were going to the speaker. I believe New Monarchy is over here too, somewhere up there. But look at this crowd. Crowd control, please, excuse me. Excuse me, get out of my way. Hello. Let's see. What do you got for me, baby? All right, first thing he's got is the Helm of Inmost Light, Titan class. Looks like that's going to reduce your melee cooldown time. Provide Death from Above and Headstrong for Fist of Havoc. Increase melee speed. I already have a Titan exotic helmet for my Titan class. I'm still playing as the Hunter right now. Lucky Raspberry, well, I'm out of luck in this one because I already have this one. See? Lucky Raspberry, great, great chest piece. Love this thing. Arc Bolt Grenade chains further. Spawn with grenade energy. You get to carry more ammo for heavy weapons. I use that a lot. And carry more ammo for fusion rifles, which is going to work out for me because I am working on the Pocket Infinity bounty. Let's see. Void Fang Vestments, Warlock. Let's see. Level 20, 339 attack. Enhanced Axion Bolt. Spawn with grenade energy. Get some more ammo for hand cannons. More ammo for special weapons. All right. Well, I'll take a look and see what I've got in my vault for the Warlock. Maybe I want that instead of the Sunbreakers because they've had Sunbreakers every week. Oh, sniper rifle. Okay, I might be buying this. Let me see, because I need a really good sniper rifle. This is pretty cool. Let's see. Hold on. Let's see what the two key attributes are. Icebreaker's victim spontaneously combusts, dealing damage to other enemies. I like that. Missing a shot as a chance to return ammo directly to the magazine. I like that. That's pretty damn cool. And it's only 17 coins. And we got an Engram. Let's see. And I just have enough motes of light for it. Let's see, telemetry. Oh, I do need auto rifle telemetry because, well, hold on, let's be careful here because I do want to speed up the, I'm working on my bad juju and also the, this bad boy here, the universal remote, and I do want to level this thing up as quick as possible to get a review for you guys, but you know what, let's make some decisions here. Let's, well, we're definitely buying that, we know that, and then we're also, let's see, I got 28, yeah, you know what, let's go with that. I'm leaving with 11, and I can get telemetry still. Pulse rifle telemetry, that's sweet. I could put that on my, let's see, do I have one? I have enough for one more? Consumable auto rifle telemetry. Do I need that? No, I don't. Machine gun telemetry, don't need that. And I'm not concerned with that. Why would I want to buy that? Well, I could buy five of them for one. I don't know. All right, let's go check out and see what the, what that Engram was. All right, Mr. Cryptarch. Mama needs a new pair of shoes, baby. Come on. Let's see what we got here. Oh, I think I got this already. Jeez Louise. That was a waste. Let's see. Here's my vault where I've got stuff for my other classes and Titan. No, okay, cool. You know what? I think I could use this thing. All right, cool. Because I know I have the Sunbreakers and I have another piece of exotic for my my Warlock class, which I'll be starting up shortly. So anyway, that's it for me, guys. It is really early. I'm going to go back to sleep right now because I am dead tired. So I hope you enjoyed this video. If you did, drop a like if you see fit. And I'll see you guys in the next video. Stay beautiful, Guardians.